Minecraft video, a video inside of Aiden's world, and today we're going to be joined by Ruben 1310 2005. Isn't that right? Yeah, check him out. That's true. The candy world is empty. You can do that in the morning if you really want. I'm going to put you in the guest room. Come, go up to the guest room. That's the level after this. Follow me up to the guest room. This is the guest room. Have a good down. Okay. Have a nice night in the guest room. Call your bed what you'll ever call home. I'm going to sleep now. I'm just about going to sleep. I don't know. I'll have to find out when I upload this. Okay, I'm coming to bed. It's getting morning for I know it. I don't put channels in the description, I'm sorry. So enjoy, anyway. I'll think about it. I don't have any cats, so where did I put the cat? Where did the cat go? Oh, he's near my cat experiment I built. So you can come and accompany me in this video. Stampy hot spuns. Okay, what did he want to do? Are you inside or not? Did the creeper explode? Here's the target, it's Stampy's most enemy, if you don't know who that is, everyone. Secret base. But the only problem is it's only floor. I know that's my cat. I've got my cat following me. You can be the moderator. get one ever, right? I was actually thinking of building something more like an icy castle or something. How about that? Icy castle. He disappeared along. There's mittens. Oh, there's mittens. Where are they? At the top of Dolce. I've got to store some food. Really? No. Where are you, Ethan? My balcony. Oh, come on. Ruben? You cannot build on mine until I know where you are. Gift shop in my house. He's not in my storage room. He's stealing my dogs. He's doing. I know he's up to something. How does he get my dogs? He's up to something. I know. I'm gonna find you. But anyway, it's time to end this video, and I'll see you all later.